I'm a slave. What possible difference can I make?
Rolling Stone calls Gladiator the first epic blast of the new century.
Today I saw a slave become more powerful than the Emperor of Rome.
And Time magazine says Gladiator is big, rousing, daring entertainment. Jeffrey Lyons hails Gladiator as a magnificent, sweeping story. And Newsweek declares it's mesmerizing and spectacular. Russell Crowe, Gladiator, rated R, starts this Friday.